At 108 years old, Dr. Bender has voted in dozens of presidential elections. He says he vividly remembers a time when Franklin D. Roosevelt spoke at his high school when he was on the campaign trail.
We moved from the car by two troopers, one on each side of him, carried him, bundled him, and he gave his talk, and then they bundled him out. And something you never forget.